You know, I'm not going to be going the fast side of everybody, so I'm going to be going either 90 to 100 the entire time.
I'm an R2 too, so no worries. You're not the only one.
I think we should form in twos instead of threes, because this road is not wide enough for three.
Yeah, it would make more sense. Okay, I'll get in this lane over here.
At least this way, yeah, exactly. Like, you know, sort of, not really side by side, but just one a little bit ahead of the other kind of deal.
As soon as I start going, though, I'm going to try to get on behind Honage. That way we can try to make a straight line.
Nah, man, I'll stay in front of you, behind you.
I don't like people saying my ass, okay?
I'm going to take the spot. Who wants to take my spot? Because I'm going to go to the end of the line.
I'm at the end of the line.
I'm not in the fastest car. I probably should actually be moving the back. Faster cars should be in the front, since they're going to be going a little bit faster than everybody else.
I just don't feel comfortable.
We don't want them rear-ending the slower cars and mess anybody up.
I'll be going with you, Crusader, because I'm an R2, so.
So go ahead, pull up.
I think me and you will go about, me and you go about, we'll be like the third or fourth to go, I think.
Alright.
Unless Torque and Burger want to hop in front, but I don't think Burger's in the party yet.
No, Burger's here, but, what happened?
Not in the party.
Deadly is just got lagged out or something.
Yeah, his car was jumping all over the place.
Yeah, his car was kind of floating in the air a little bit.
Regular part
of that problem. Give me a
Alright, so
I think
you just have
trouble.
A good
I think you just have trouble connecting to the host. All it is. I have
it
one
could
guy
be that
I
am
from Australia.
That could be. That could be it too. I mean, that's always a possibility.
You want to set the waypoint at the end?
Yeah, I could do that.
Who's the host? That's the moment.
As soon as you guys cross the line, do not slam your brakes. Keep going straight. That way, everybody piles up and stops one person from crossing.
Yep.
You don't want one
Who's
person to cross and fuck everything up. I think it's still Shadow. He hasn't lagged out yet, has he?
What's that? I'm here.
Shadow, you still host?
Yes.
Okay, then that's your question right there.
I heard the first time, no worries.
Oh, we're all sitting here waiting for Deadly to stop back in and we're good to go.
The only thing I can do at this point is Deadly, if you disconnect from me again, is we can have, like, I know Mike has a really good connection. So
I know I have a good connection. I've met
it's not even letting me
right
now. What the hell is going on here? Like, I accept the invite, but it's not letting me go through it.
I'll say anything I can help, because there's very few people in the world I've met that can't connect to me.
Well, I can connect to you. So.
To what?
I always can connect to you.
I think it's just because of where I live. Even though I have a shitty ass router, I think it's just because where I live,
so,
everybody's connected pretty easily.
So then do that. So just to avoid any headaches, and either Crusader or Mike, somebody just leave the quit the game and start another one.
Yeah.
I think I have good connection because I was holding everybody good earlier.
Oh yeah.
I've already backed out. I'll try it. If it doesn't work, we'll let you do it.
Okay.
Oop. I don't want to go with my friend. I want to go to the party. You know, by everybody.
Crusader of Abuse.
Where are we going with him?
Yeah, we're gonna join Crusader's game.
Where's Alpha Pete getting today, yo?
That's okay. I don't know. That's like the Times Square thing.
Ability to beat you.
What's that?
I don't know. I'll look it up.
Ability to beat you right before you got in.
What the hell?
Alright, I'm in no race.
Who is the leader of your guys' car club?
I am.
Who?
Shadow.
Why
I am.
Co-leader.
I am.
It's a long story.
I am leader.
They promote somebody and they never promoted you back?
No. I was leader from 4-4, and then one of our co-leaders was so angry. We all got the game. was so anxious to start the club, and I said, like, go ahead and start the club, and we'll join the,
Hold. Lo and behold, he's an achievement whore.
You're technically the leader.
Yeah, he's the leader. He is the leader.
You're not the holder, but you're the leader.
Exactly.
We just have one member who kind of just turned into an achievement whore, and he got all these achievement STDs from all the games he's been playing. And then, that's what happened. So I told Jose to take it back.
I see somebody else pulling out the Lancer. Got two Ferraris, three Lancers, two, whatever, however you pronounce that weird name, and then whatever Burger's pulling out an Aldi. Of course, he's going to pull out the one odd car.
Pagani Zondar. Whoa, look at this guy. Audi R8.
He's like the only odd person out of the group.
Neo.
Everybody else has that one in the car.
Neo, you're the odd person. You're the odd cockroach out. Why'd you get the R3 out? Excuse me.
I don't know, man.
Come on, Poppy.
He wants to be special.
What's up, Poppy?
He wants to be special, Mike.
He's hauling drugs, Poppy. He's hauling drugs in his trunk. He's hauling drugs in Colorado.
I'll throw up the waypoint and everything as soon as it starts.
You should try the... Are you mad, bro?
I'm gonna pull the challenge up now.
Okay.
Let's go. In 200 yards, you will arrive. Mike, you see that drift that pulled off right there?
Yeah, it's big baller. There's a big baller coming at you. You have arrived
at your destination. At least they dodged
her. I just feel so goddamn rusty since I haven't played this in forever.
Hey, you may almost put me out there by staging by drifting.
Yes, you did.
I think the only reason I'm so good at the game is because I played Midnight Club LA. Oh shit, there's a mountain there.
But Midnight Club LA, it feels completely different.
Yeah, but that's all I did in Midnight Club LA was drift.
Oh, okay, well. I didn't like, the one thing I didn't like about it is that it's the fucking... Really?
It's a bit different drifting on me.
I don't like that it shakes. You know what I mean? Oh. I don't like that it... Oh, Jesus. I just don't like that...
We get a bit too fast. We get really fast or shaking. Yeah, I don't really like that either, but...
No, when you're shifting gears. Not in this game, in the Midnight Club. Like, when you're shifting gears, right? You like, fucking... The thing shakes.
I've actually never noticed that when playing it.
Try it again. You'll see it. Big fucking difference.
But I always played, like, in cockpit view and stuff.
Yeah, so did I. It shakes, dude.
I don't know, maybe I should have noticed because I'm playing on such a big screen.
Oh, this is a big ball. He throws that in my face. I don't know, I'm playing on such a big screen.
Well, not really that different.
I don't know, I didn't notice that. I'm playing on such a big screen. My 60 inch is too big. I don't feel that shit.
Ow. Fuck. Who the hell is that?
I don't know, dude. Could you feel that, though? On your 60 inch, someone hitting you?
Wow, Deadly, come on. Can I get
line? It's not me, I'm over here.
Wait. Let me reverse.
Come on,
if you
lined up and get ready.
Didn't someone just get kicked, like, left or something? Or is that the party?
We're missing two people.
Party, yeah.
No,
there's one.
He's right here.
Dude, what am I missing? No,
everybody's here.
Where's the last person, though?
Insanity got,
Burger.
I know, but where's he at on the map? Like, where'd he go off to?
Insanity's right here. He's right behind us.
Oh, then who's missing for the group?
Burger's
four
here.
Deadly
four
Deadly is. Insanity, no. Shadow, maybe?
I'm right here.
Where's Mike?
I'm all the way in the back. I'm Where's right Mike? Here. I'm waving my hand up in the air.
I don't see no hand anywhere.
I'm waving it out my fucking window.
All the names are popping up for me, so I can't tell who's all in the back. I see one red car, and I see two.
Woohoo!
Do I need to get out of my car and fucking and run over to you?
Yeah, I would love to do that.
I think Burger.
I'll honk my fucking horn.
You took off your underwear and started waving it around like a, you know, white flag.
My white panties.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, everybody is here now. I guess I miscounted somebody. Is everybody ready?
Yeah, but I don't think everybody's kind of set up to. Everybody's gonna crash.
Well, yeah, we need to be doing the two thing.
What are we doing? The two thing?
Yeah, we're doing the two thing.
Two dubstep? Okay, go ahead.
Stop that.
Go ahead.
Come on, if you're lined up, we can get ready.
Let's go, Poppy.
Line up and.
Come on, man. I feel like we're in grammar school. Line up in twos.
Whoever is behind somebody, do not rear end people in front of you.
In kindergarten.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah, go ahead, dude.
Okay, Sandy, go ahead. You can do the countdown.
Yeah, my screen says challenge available. No, not in progress. In start location or nothing.
Oh yeah, Sandy. This doesn't say start location.
I don't think
way.
It does though.
No, it's supposed to.
Yeah.
I haven't seen everywhere I drove through. I didn't see no start location pop up. Go ahead and go look, Shadow. I didn't see no start location pop up, so I didn't think there is one.
Let me go check real quick, hold on.
I mean, I didn't see one, but hell, I might miss it. There is a challenge, but you don't have to be in the exact spot to start. Whoa, Delius, what are you doing back there?
Trying to get in a move.
Some traffic, this thing.
The same cost.
Live traffic up here. What the fuck's going on?
The Delius over here just called me. Car accidents everywhere.
No, I'm just trying to get.
Do you want anyone?
Where I'm at.
Do you want Shadow?
Because you're not.
Hey, Mike, check behind us. Make sure it ain't behind us.
Nah, you're good, man. The cops are clear. Cops are clear. Cops are clear.
Yeah, it's going
to be check behind us. See if the start location behind us.
Oh, I don't want.
Stop hitting me, Delius. God damn it.
I'm not hitting you, dude. It's lagging.
Why the fuck do I keep seeing your car rear ending me and I keep going forward?
In 100 yards, you lagging? Arrive at your destination.
I did nothing. There's nothing.
I think I'm like,
nothing, man. Well, waiting for other players. Here you go.
Yeah, hey.
It's right here.
Just where?
Where?
Right here. Back here. Back here, Poppy.
All the way back here?
Yeah, back here. I'll let you line up in front.
Wait, where did it say starting point, though?
Does it say starting point? What did it say?
Remember earlier we tried the other one?
I don't
see that's why I went the other way. I went the other way, and it's not on the other side, so it's got to be somewhere around here.
Did you get it? Now it's a... I don't know, it's weird. Now it says challenge available.
Could it be
nope,
that it's
nothing.
Glitched?
Nothing?
Let's just do a run like this, see if it works or not.
Wait, line up first, and then we'll do it. Go ahead, Berger, go. I was near the end, because I don't feel comfortable. Yep. Jose.
Got the one guy running off of him.
Hey, Poppy.
What's up?
Beep, beep.
Who's driving away? Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Come back. Where'd you go, Poppy?
We're waiting back here, we're waiting for you to line up.
Fine.
It's those drugs, man, mess you up so much, bro.
Sandy, look like you're a bit.
Neo, go in front. Go in front
Sandy.
Of me. Never mind. No, stay. Go back with Deadlift. Yeah, there you go. Wait, don't go. Don't go yet. When you're ready, count. Go ahead.
Leo.
Give the green.
I don't want to. It says challenge available yet.
This is just a practice,
three,
Leo.
2, 1, go.
Whoa, geez. I gotta fuck up.
That's why I meant a faster car should be in the front. That's exactly why I meant about it.
Oh, never mind. I fucked up. I told you I didn't feel good. Alright. I knew it, man.
I know it's not gonna work out. Too goddamn much.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
I need to get the camera speed set.
I hit 104.
Yeah, but my one hit flash.
Well, mine did. Guys, you know, we're just gonna do it like once, you know.
Instead, once I cross the line, I wait for other players to finish. But pretty much, I think one person didn't cross the line, or one person went a little faster.
Right. Well, I don't. Yeah, we could only be 10 seconds apart from each other.
What's the time we have to beat on this?
90.
I just have to try. Right here, it says waiting for other players. That's where I'm standing right now.
That's because we finished. We crossed the line again.
My brother will cross. You
didn't need a way. Okay, are we ready? Are we all the way back there again? Or are we staying right now? We're going to start closer. It
doesn't
really take that much to get 90.
Closer is good.
Less area for mistakes. Is that what they're ready?
We go.
Yeah.
Sound off.
Whoa.
The fuck?
Turn around. I just saw somebody's car do a fucking tool.
So that's for the stunt challenge though, right? We all have to be on our two wheels.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
99 miles per hour.
Oh, someone fucked up.
Yeah, I am right there too.
Somebody spun out.
Holy shit, this guy hit by nothing. Yeah. We can leave his eye though. Find up back here and do it too. Hold on, we're star asking something quick. I'll be right. Oh, 30 seconds.
You gotta pee. It's okay.
Gotta pee pee?
He's gotta pee.
Gotta pee pee.
Stand back.
Gotta wee wee.
But no, I have some pounding on my door. I want to do what's everybody pretty?
Yeah, it's okay, man.
3, 2.
Hey, we all gotta do it sometime.
Yeah.
Of course, it's fucking fire for me. Double entire school, man. More tangibly.
I bet.
Didn't get it that time. I think it's better the other way. Because coming this way, you gotta turn on that speed trap, and that slows you down. At least on the other one, it turns kind of more.
Hey, I'm tired again.
What's that?
Shot two videos. These are just probably a place to put first. But mine's all the way down the road for us right now.
No, because you might have said wait in front of the players a little bit.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that we don't need a waiting place, but I guess we might as well check where he went some time on this.
You're cutting in and out, brother. I don't know what you're saying.
Check YouTube, I said. It's the place we're supposed to start from.
Jesus.
Insanity, I think it'll work with you there. It's too crowded up here.
I see how it is.
Okay. Here, you got my fault.
100 yards. Someone is going to cross the finish line first.
How many seconds in between do we have to be?
10. Does it have to be 10 or can it be less?
10 or less. You guys ready to try again?
Yep.
Yeah.
Shortly. You guys ready?
Yep.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Damn, so they just got something to put back here.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Yeah.
I got 97.
Oh, we did it. There we go. Hell yeah, I got it.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I got it. 1 million.
Yep.
Yep. I did too. We all got it?
Got it.
Alright, so who wants that Bugatti for that thing?
Now it's time for my celebration. I'll back out so I can do that. Give me a second, Insanity. I got to back out to do that.
You want the Bugatti for it?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Everybody's back out by the Bugattis now. If you guys beat the game, the very last race, you guys get like $7 million.
Yep.
I don't need the Celine, so. Sorry.
Oh, shit.
I know we can do it. Oh, I hate you.
Well, what are you gonna do now?
I guess we could try the other one, but that one's probably gonna be a pain to do.
Nah, man, I don't think I'm gonna have time for that. I think I'm gonna bounce.
Who said that?
I did.
Mike.
Already?
Yeah, man.
You just got in.
Fucker. Nah, but I gotta bounce, man. I gotta check on my daughter.
Well, here's one for $250,000 for four people to do.
You guys could do it, man. Right. I'm good, man. I'm a bit rusty, man. I've probably been the longest one who haven't been playing, like the longest time, man. So.
Tell me about it. I was playing Forza 4 last week.
Yeah, but you're still in the fucking dome by playing Forza. You kind of just sharpened yourself up in that game. That's what you did.
No, man, we're just drifting around, man.
Ah, man.
So I'm not drifting.
He's mewling, Mike. He's mewling.
Oh,
practicing
man.
A mule.
I don't know. I have to play this a bit more just to get the control back. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna bounce.
All right, Mike.
I'll talk to you,
bro.
Yeah,
I'll
call
you
later. For a little bit, man. Yeah, yeah.
No, I'm glad I got to meet you guys, the new members. Welcome, and these new guys, friends of the other clubs. Nice to meet you. You guys are a good bunch of guys, man. So I'm glad Jose did a good job and met you guys outside of GameStop and Best Buy after you guys bought your Black Friday stuff. And I'm glad Jose lied to me. You know, he's just like, he was standing outside. Hey, you want to join a club? You know, giving like pink flyers out and shit.
Flyers.
I know. I was like, well, fucking homo. I mean, I thought he was just joking, but he was serious. I couldn't believe that shit.
Handing out flyers with some coffee.
Yeah. That's how you get them. And you have the 2 for $3 McDonald's. 2 for $3 sandwiches, that's all you did, you know?
That's it. Put, you know, toss in a fucking 10-piece chicken McNuggets, you're straight.
Exactly. You know, you come back, a little snack, you know, that's it. You put the little stamp Velox on it, and yeah, that's it. It works fine. All right, man. I'm going to bounce, yo.
All right, Mike.
I'll see you
later,
guys.
Brother.
All right, peace, man.
All right, let me see here. Garage. Insanity, you still here?